Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you a simple program on JavaScript. You can see the program which I've already written, which contains simple HTML tags. Those are HTML tag, body tag and script tag. In the script tag, you need to specify the scripting language which you are going to use, that is JavaScript, and the type is text slash JavaScript, and this document.write is used to display the contents which are in between these two colons, and this double slash is used to print or display the comments which are in single line. Please remember, this line will not be printed on the browser or when you run the JavaScript. To run the or to write the multiple line comments, you should use slash star, and while closing this you need to type star and slash. Let me show the output of this program. Hello world. See, this is the output of the program. Let us alter the program and we'll see. Hello world. Document dot write demo on JavaScript. And let me edit this line. This is my YouTube channel. This is in one line. In the second line, when you are writing the comments in the two lines, it should start with star, okay? Please do subscribe this channel and save. Remember, these are just comments. This will not be displayed in your program. Only document.write will be displayed on your program. Look at the here. Hello world. Demo on JavaScript. This is how your JavaScript program looks like, and in future we'll be doing some more programs. Till then, wait and watch. Do subscribe my channel. Thank you.